I began my ultrasound research in lactation because very little research being done in that area. So we use ultrasound imaging all the time to look at pregnancy, the fetus, abnormal breasts that no one had ever looked at, the lactating breast. So what happens is the baby sucks at the breast and nervous impulses come to the brain, and that releases oxytocin down to the breast, and that helps squeeze the milk out of the alveoli where everything's collected towards the nipple so that the baby can remove it. So the goal of looking at breast anatomy in lactating women was to determine whether the structure was as we believed it was, and did the breast store a lot of milk by the nipple, because babies supposedly at that time were believed to strip milk from the breast the same way you milk a cow. And what we found with the ultrasound was they didn't strip the milk from the breast. What they did was use an even motion, and actually suction was critical to getting milk out of the breast. And so we were looking at pump patterns that would initiate this reflex much more quickly and make the pump much more effective. So our research on breastfeeding using ultrasound led to the development of an evidence-based teat that works in a similar way to breastfeeding. So when infants feed from this teat, they use an action similar to that of the breast.